Temple is located in Mount Geumju, a ley line of Mount Samsung. Geumjusan Mount was a guardian mount in Geumcheon-gu. It was also called Hoamsan because the mountain resembled a tiger looking north. People call it Hoapsan confusingly because there is Hoapsa, but it is precisely Hoamsan. During the Goryeo Dynasty, it was called Geumju Mountain because it was called Geumju. Geumcheon-gu was attached because Anyangcheon small river was called Geumcheonhannae. Hoapsa is a temple located on the border of Geumcheon-gu and Gwanak-gu, and its address is Siheung, Taejong, Geumcheon-gu, but the surrounding hiking trail is under the jurisdiction of Gwanak-gu. Hoapsa founded by monk Muhak in 1391 under the direction of Taejong, the third king. The name of the temple was built to mean place of tiger. Since the mountains of Samsung-san are in the shape of tiger in Feng Shui, damage was frequent in Hanyang and Gwacheon. Accordingly, the temple was built after the meaning of Hoab, which means pressing a tiger power. The form of the mount is a tiger running toward the north. The high peak to the east, where Hoapsa Temple is located, looks like a tiger's head. The mountain is with a Seokgu statue and Hanul water resembles the body. The place where Buryeongam is located resembles the back of the tiger torso. The ridge line leading to the Gwanak station resembles a tiger's tail, where the Hoapsa is located resembles the heart of the tiger. Monk Muhak built a Hoapsa temple in his heart to try to subdue the tiger power.